Village of Crete Board Meeting Highlights for March 25, 2019. Phyllis Monks from the Crete Historical Society informed the board about an event on March 27th at the Crete Public Library, featuring the history of the dairy farms in the general Crete area.
It's very good to learn about your ancestors, what they did, and why Crete is the way it is today.
Since 1983, May has been the Motorcycle Awareness Month in Illinois, and now Barbara and Marvin Prather of the Goldwing Road Riders Association asked the village to also make this proclamation. The item was moved to the consent agenda. A sewer lining project is scheduled to start later this week, or possibly next week, as a preventative measure to extend the life of the underground infrastructure for as much as a century. The project is carried out by in-situ form and may cause traffic delays around Exchange Street, North Street, Wood Street, and Elizabeth Street. Crete's number 4 well is currently offline due to a water main break. It should not affect residents, but repair efforts are being pushed back pending the resolution of a claim settlement from the insurance company. The village branch collection and chipping service is scheduled to start this week. Please remember to place branches at the curbside with the cut side facing the curb. And to anyone in need of wood chips, we still have a few left, free of charge. They're located on Crete Road between Exchange and Richton. To account for changes to personnel, including the transfer of officers to the Crete Moni High School, 3 new officers are now on solo patrol after completing required training. Courtesy of the STEP grant, Crete Police added additional patrols during this year's St. Patrick's Day, and that yielded 34 tickets for seatbelt violations. Animal Control Officer Ryan Allison announced that this year's animal inoculation event is scheduled for Saturday, May 4th, from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. at the Public Works Facility that's located at 1201 Douglas Lane. Animal tags and vehicle stickers will also be for sale at that event. Professional Building Services has been selected as the preferred builder for the new Emergency Management Agency building to be located at 280 West Exchange Street. The EMA committee can now begin negotiating the exact terms of the project and its funding. The board approved issuing general obligation bonds by the village for the purpose of financing public improvements, including the new EMA building. The principal amount is not to exceed $1.5 million, and the bond will have a repayment schedule of roughly $95,000 to $100,000 per year. The board passed a resolution to have Dilberto Real Estate Services seek and secure tenants for the property along 394. Planning and Zoning Commission Chairwoman Karen Talief expressed concern about the use of very bright LED lights in the windows of local businesses and is planning a meeting of the Zoning Commission to explore language to add a prohibition in the zoning code. Vertical Bridge is the name of the company that has taken over the lease from U.S. Cellular of the tower next to Crete Park. Verizon is currently a resident there, and now T-Mobile has also expressed interest in renting space. There are some concerns about the current terms, and the board discussed the need for adjustments to the lease, though no action was taken. Dylan Donovan of the Crete Boy Scout Troop 123 is working towards his Eagle Scout rank and informed the board that his community service project is to rehab the cemetery on Exchange Street.
Straighten up the tombstones, fill in sunken holes, and pretty much just make this cemetery look better.
It is important to keep this historic cemetery in good condition so we remember what the pioneers did for the Underground Railroad and for the establishment of Crete.
We should respect this area and make it look better than it already is.
The board praised the project and Dylan's initiative, but was unable to assist with any public funds due to the project taking place on private property. However, there are still ways to help out Dylan.
Anybody that can grind up a couple of stumps, come in with wheelbarrows, shovels, rakes. They can send donation for money to pay for food for any of the workers that's going to help, and also to pay for the materials.
And Burger King is now open for business right next to McDonald's on 394 and Stager Road. An official ribbon-cutting ceremony is to take place at a later time, that's according to a manager. And Pizza Hut on Main Street and Cass is also nearing completion. No exact date set yet for an opening, though it may be before the end of April, we hope. To see more videos and to learn more about the Village of Crete, please visit our website and Facebook page. And to get the latest and important community alerts, be sure to sign up for our Everbridge system. Thank you for watching.